our favorite part of the day when we're out diving. We've been in the water, everything's getting nice and relaxed. You're patient enough now, you can wait for that real big one. And as our buddy Mark Healy says, this is that moment right before you push the red button when you know all hell is about to break loose. This obviously isn't the biggest cobia of that group, but this is the first one I've been able to get with a pole spear, so I was pretty excited. As with all cobia, they run really hard initially, make a good run, go down around the rig or whatever, try to get all wrapped up and cut you off, and then they take it easy, and they kind of play possum. You pull them up close, and you get them up within about 10, 12 feet, and they got that look in their eye, and they're looking back at you, and you know that the real battle is going to be as soon as you touch them and get them in your hands. So luckily I was able to get this one under control pretty easily.